I am traveling really far away, but it's okay because I'm so excited. I'm going to be talking to some really important people. The leaders of our world, about something so important to me. Hope everybody else thinks it's important. I'm almost there. Thank you all for taking time out of your busy, high-profile schedules to get on trains and planes and cars and private jets and stuff to be here today. Being in charge, I hope that we all realise that we've been a bit silly and selfish. Now, planet isn't happy at the moment. There are a few things that we all could do to make it happier. I mean, for starters, why are we all still investing in fossil fuels? Why are we not all using and developing renewables now? Does anybody know? I think it's because we like burning stuff.
We like burning stuff, don't we?
Yeah, I mean, we really like burning stuff.
We love burning stuff.
Aye, we do like burning stuff.
Ow.
But we're beating our earth ball up, aren't we? We're just beating it up.
Beating it up, aren't we?
Come flying off into space.
And our Earth ball is getting too hot and wonky, isn't it? We don't have a spare ball to play with.
No spare ball.
It wouldn't be nice not to have a beautiful Earth ball to play on, now would it?
Wouldn't be very nice, would it?
No.
No!
You could all still be really rich if that's what's holding you back. Hurry up! Get in there! If done right, renewables could be an infinite and safe source of energy. People will still need suppliers, won't they? Which means more money for you lot, don't it? Like, lots and lots of it. But we'd have a planet as well. Isn't it exciting? I know. It is mind-blowing, isn't it? It's bloody brilliant. Yes! Could I get you to sign this quick? Yeah. Well, we're all on the same page.
Who's been burning the plastic ball outside? It's terribly bad for the environment. Who did it?